We are happy you're joining us as we start another exciting year of growing and learning as a school community. As you may know, the Warren Township Board of Education approved a new math textbook series in spring 2013 entitled Go Math by Houghton Mifflin Harcourt Publishers. This presentation will provide you with important information about the Go Math series. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Today's presentation will focus on the following important topics related to the adoption of the Go Math program. First, we will discuss the Common Core State Standards of Mathematics, or the CCSSM, and how these new math standards serve as the foundation for the Go Math series. We will also share how the Go Math program was carefully reviewed and selected. The next topic will be how math instruction will change and how these changes will enable greater student learning in the coming year as the Go Math program is implemented across all the Warren Township elementary schools. Next is what you as parents can expect in terms of classroom instruction, resources, and student skill development. And finally, we'll tell you where you can go for additional information and questions about the Go Math program. The Common Core State Standards were designed to ensure students are ready for college and careers and to reduce the need for remediation classes for students entering college. The Common Core Standards apply to grades K through 12 and emphasize depth of study rather than coverage of a broad range of mathematical topics. The Common Core addresses both traditional standards as well as mathematical practices. Think of mathematical practices as a way to use math, applying mathematical skills to the real world through complex problem solving. The Common Core State Standards in Math have been adopted by a majority of states in the U.S., including New Jersey. Therefore, we here in Warren Township Schools needed to rework our math curriculum to incorporate these new Common Core Standards in Math. Adoption of the Common Core Math Standards provides a unique opportunity to improve math instruction for all students. With fewer topics covered in greater depth, greater emphasis can be placed on building students' math reasoning, number sense, and problem solving. We want to ensure that math comes alive for students and that they can apply their math skills and knowledge in the real world. We want students to be flexible problem solvers and be able to look at a situation, pick out the right variables to examine, and select from an extensive variety of strategies to find a numeric answer that has meaning. Reworking our math curriculum was a complex undertaking. A math committee was created consisting of Warren teachers, administrators, as well as a parent volunteer. 5 math programs were examined in depth, covering the elementary grades. The committee spent time listening to publisher presentations, examining texts and online resources, and visiting neighboring districts that were using these programs. The committee piloted 2 of the math programs in the classroom. Go Math was the program recommended by the committee, and subsequently it was approved by the Board of Education. Support for the Go Math program was strong among members of the math committee. These are actual comments from the teachers who piloted Go Math in the classroom. Go Math ensures mastery of the Common Core State Standards. Students are prepared for 21st century learning. Students are encouraged to explain their thinking using words, manipulatives, and pictures. Technology links home and school. Academic vocabulary is used throughout the program. Students learn to apply math skills in real-world situations. GoMath supports the format of state testing. Lesson level formative assessment catches students before they fall behind. So what are the components of the GoMath program? The GoMath program offers a variety of resources to engage all learners in every lesson. In the classroom, hands-on manipulatives, math readers, and math games will promote students' mastery of complex concepts. Technology is integrated throughout the program to hold student interest and motivate students for higher levels of learning. Let's take a closer look at the student resources. Students in all elementary grades will have two consumable write-in books, one for in-class work and a second book, the Standards Practice Book, will contain parent letters and homework. In addition, each of these books is available online for students to access from home. The GoMath program is chock full of interesting resources to make math come alive for today's generation of students. The Grab and Go Center is designed for differentiating instruction for all students. Hands-on math manipulatives are frequently integrated into lessons to give students a concrete foundation for the math concepts they are learning. High-interest, leveled, nonfiction math readers are available to promote real-world mathematical understanding and math literacy. Special write-on, wipe-off math boards help students organize their thinking with visual models and graphic organizers. Warren students will have a Think Central online account, giving them access to all of the online resources for the GoMath program. Teacher-assigned activities will appear in the Things to Do section. The My Library section contains the online text and homework books, as well as games, tutorials, iTools, which are math manipulatives, a glossary, and math readers. The My Test scores include all online assessment scores. Let's take a closer look at these online resources. Students can access their textbook online at home. By clicking the speaker icon, the students can have their text read to them. Notice how the textbook is not just a place for homework problems. Students will be interacting with the content of the textbook, developing mathematical literacy in the process. Homework pages in the Standards Practice Book are available online. Notice that there is a help button on top. Students can access instant help from the online tutorials tied to each lesson. Notice too that there is a print button on top. Students can print the page at home. No more forgotten homework. Students can access online tutorials to review important skills learned in class. The lesson allows students to learn, practice, and test themselves on the math. The tutorial is interactive and provides feedback to the student to ensure content mastery. The GoMath online experience goes even further with online leveled nonfiction readers. These high interest books include real world math problems. Other valuable resources include virtual manipulatives. Shown here are virtual fraction bars. Students can access these virtual manipulatives at will, whether they are doing homework or just having fun. GoMath also includes a variety of math games for home and the classroom. Mega Math games are accessible through the student's Think Central account. So what can you expect to see at home? To ease students into the online resources in Think Central, students will build competence accessing their accounts at school first. Both the Common Core and Go Math put greater emphasis on problem solving, so all students will spend more time building this competency. You will notice that math topics are covered in greater depth so that students build a deep, intricate understanding of the world using a mathematical frame of reference. This next point is very important. Students will develop their conceptual understanding of mathematical topics before they learn the procedural steps of how to perform a calculation. Providing this depth of understanding ensures that students become strong problem solvers, able to use math in the real world. Our teachers are ready to work with all students individually to meet the new Common Core standards. Similarly, Warren Middle School students will be experiencing the Common Core state standards in math this year with their new math series, Big Ideas Math, which is also published by Houghton Mifflin Harcourt. For more information, your child's classroom teacher is the best source regarding the Go Math program and the Common Core state standards. Back to school night presentations will address the new math curriculum and what to expect. Throughout the year, you will receive Go Math parent letters. Parent-teacher conferences are also a great time to discuss your questions regarding the Go Math program. As parents, you are encouraged to go to the Think Central website and view your child's account and the variety of online resources available there. Each student will have a unique ID and password to access this account. Finally, if you have more questions about the Common Core state standards, one of the best places to get in-depth information is by viewing videos posted on YouTube by the Hunt Institute. Thank you for sharing your time with us, and we look forward to an exciting year here in Warren Township Schools.